I'll say it again, and I'll say it till I'm blue in the face. There should be nothing political about removing dangerous, recidivist criminals from our streets. It's incredibly unfortunate that those who value their own political self-interest over the safety of their and security of their constituents. It's utterly senseless.